This is Q, and he is one of the weaker members of Third Strike's cast, but that doesn't mean he's not got some messed up stuff. It might seem innocuous, but this crouching animation is terrifying. During it, he is unfroyable, meaning he can option select both crouch blocking and beating throws at the same time. If he wants to risk it though, he can swap that low block for a parry to net him absolutely terrifying damage and even a taunt.